How can a public bench be hostile architecture? I mean, look at it. Not only is it not long enough or wide enough for a person to ever comfortably lie down, there's that armrest barrier, just to make sure the public get no ideas. Ho 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 ho! Merry Christmas!